It's an interesting way, though. Can you imagine a $78 billion dividend? Just like a special dividend?
That's your wet dream, isn't it, Paul?
It'd just be like,